The shark returns once again to her safe haven.
In software, we now know that this was a wildly idiotic place to build vacation homes.